Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's use NMR to confirm the regiochemical outcome of an E2 reaction. On the screen, we have a reaction. You and your friend disagree on what the product will be. Your friend says potassium T-butoxide is a strong base, will do an E2 reaction, and will give the more stable, more highly substituted Saytzeff product. You agree, but feel that potassium T-butoxide is a bulky base and will favor the less highly substituted Hofmann product. To determine who is right, you both go into lab to perform the experiment. With great skill, you manage to isolate the product and take an NMR. Let's see the spectrum. Here is the spectrum generated by NMRDB.org. So who is correct? Is this the spectrum of the Saytzeff product or the Hofmann product? What helps us most in this problem is integration. Alkene hydrogens appear normally in the 5-6 region. The Saytzeff product should have one alkene hydrogen. The Hofmann product should have two. Now this peak is a little bit short of 5 ppm, but clearly we have two hydrogens in the alkene region. This product is almost certainly the Hofmann product. In this reaction, potassium T-butoxide is a very hindered base and it removes a beta hydrogen from the less substituted carbon. That gives the less substituted alkene the Hofmann product. This has been an example of how NMR data from a reaction can help determine the identity of the product.